Mickey, we gotta
Camzy,
go.
Camzy, thanks for the 10 gifted. We gotta go. Just go, just go. We don't know how long we have. Go. Everyone in the boat. Go, go. Ray, send me. What does the email say exactly?
What's going on?
Mr. Bog, get in the boat.
Special mission. Everyone get in, guys.
Guys, get in the boat. Get in the boat.
Yacht's
coming later. The pixel pad's not going back.
Congrats, we got a limited. Your hard-earned work. You've earned a little gift. I've marked the location on your map.
This is a once in a lifetime event, guys. We've never seen this. Guys, get on the boat.
What are they? It might be a fucking bike.
Guys, what about the yacht?
Whatever.
Boys?
Okay, you guys do the yacht. Me and Ray do the special mission.
Guys,
Ray, if this runs out after tsunami, we're gonna lose it. Okay, good luck. We can't.
Wait, do we want to just go?
Okay, let me drop the food off. Go back. I'll drop the food I have off. But listen, we've never seen this in our lives before, right?
Oh my god, wait, this is so cool. I've never had
We've
anything
never
like this
seen
before.
This is brand new. I can't believe no one else is excited for it, but I'm gonna give them the food. They still got 4 for the yacht. Everything can get done. Oh god, Ray, move, I'm gonna drown.
Hey, we still need you guys.
Okay, here's the food.
I'm here, I'm not leaving.
Here's the food, take the food. You got plenty of hackers. Also, I have PTSD from failing. Let's go, Ray. Ray, we don't wanna hit the lockout. We don't know what this is, do we?
Okay, I don't know. This is crazy. Let's
do you see anything on your map?
I do. Yeah, it's marked for me already. It actually got fully marked for me.
What do you mean fully marked? What does that mean?
This is weird. I've never seen anything like this before.
I've never even heard of this before, and I talked to every criminal in the city. What does it say exactly again?
It says you're getting a gift.
And it's an official email, like, in your emails.
Yeah, it's an official email in the email app.
Then.
But maybe it's because I've been around like 14 hours a day, like being a criminal grinding around.
Whatever it is, nobody's ever heard of this before, so I can't believe no one's excited. I mean, I'm all about the yacht too, but the yacht's not going anywhere.
Wait, this is so cool, actually. This is so
let's
dope.
Let's go, We can do this, right?
Wait,
should we bring
should
guns?
We bring
what
anything?
Do we need?
I have a gun on me. You always have a gun on you, so you're fine.
Let's just go to the spot. We don't know how long we have to get this gift, so.
No, of course. Wait, do you think it's something we have to like hack or something?
I mean,
is maybe S plus contract?
You don't get those in the app? Let's go. We gotta do it. Let's go.
I've never had an S plus contract.
Just go. Just go. We can do this. We'll just go
Wait,
there.
This is so cool.
It's
this is the first thing I've ever had like this before.
I don't think I've heard anybody say they got it like this. Is this how S pluses work? Because
I don't
Tony
know.
Tony said he got one before and he didn't mention anything about that. All right. Look, Tony's gotten S plus before, and he didn't mention anything about an email. Where is it? Where'd he go? Did he park in that bush? S plus? I mean, maybe, but I don't know what it is. All right, let's go to the spot. Wonder what it is.
I really hope it's a fucking. I hope it's a bike of some sort.
Maybe, but if I'm honest. I mean, Tony said he's gotten S pluses before, and it wasn't through an email.
No, a bike, not an S plus.
You think you get a random email and they send you a bike?
Yeah, because they recognize how much I love bikes. What else would the crime boss send me?
Yeah, that makes so much sense. Yeah, we'll just find a bike there. Should we bring a lockpick or what?
I only have a normal lockpick. Where do you get? You have an advanced one on you?
I have one at the manor, but it's a gift, right? They're not gonna make a lockpick a gift, right?
It might be, because it's got a vehicle icon on the GPS.
Vehicle icon on the GPS.
Bro, this is huge.
What does
what
it look like? Is it like a green, the green thing? Like, does it look like
I
a boost
know.
Or?
Should we just go straight there or should we go through
just
the
Just go
event?
Straight there. Worst case, someone okay. sits there, someone else goes get supplies, right?
Okay, honestly, we should expect the worst. What could a bad gift be?
We get shot and lose everything?
Socks?
Socks are
socks
not
are...
a bad gift unless they're the really
yeah,
thick ones.
Socks are pretty nice. I like sweaters too.
You wear
too.
Thick socks? I like wearing the thin socks that are breathable, but maybe it's because I live like in a hot climate, you know?
Yeah. I mean,
What's another bad gift?
Oh!
That? Could be that. Could be a setup.
Motherfuckers! Learn to drive!
I think that was a local and I think we
no,
might have been
on the
wrong.
No, that was definitely a person.
Yeah, it is that maniac. I can't believe it. Let's get to the gift, though.
That thing just landed on our car and stalled it.
Did they do the yacht? No. I have no idea.
What a
let
weird
me call,
spot
let
for
me call
a
Mickey.
Do you see the GPS?
Yeah, that's such a weird spot. Oh, let me make sure they're doing the yacht.
Bro,
and we'll
this
check
is so
this.
Cool. What is happening right
well,
now?
Don't say that yet. We don't know what this is, and we've never seen it before. So, I mean,
wait, is it in the water?
It looks like it's on that dock right there. You see it?
What is
dock
happening
right
now?
There. What yeah, is right here. There's it's an here. Opening. Where's Mickey? He's not picking up. It's a jet ski. Oh my God. No. Look.
No. I don't.
Wait, a box. There's a box.
Reward. Wait, watch out.
What is this? All right, you open it. I don't want to scuff it out because I didn't get the email. What's in it?
Go to the crate
don't worry,
to pick
I'll
up your reward. Gone. There's nothing in it.
Go to the what?
It says go to this crate and open your reward. There's nothing in it. Is it scuffed?
I don't know. It says it's brand new.
I think it's
love
scuffed.
Box to the jet ski. I don't know. Okay,
wait,
there's nothing in there.
Wait,
we pretty much came immediately. There's almost no chance someone else found it first.
No, it was only 7 minutes ago.
We came here straight off the yacht. Like, maybe we smashed the box like a piñata.
No. Let's go away and come back.
Go away and come back?
Is this thing? Is this a box?
No. Look, man, you're getting delusional. It's scuffed for sure, or we got jebaited.
Just go to the box to receive your reward.
Here's the box. I checked the glove boxes, the jet skis, nothing. Like, my only thought is we break it. I mean. Oh yeah, it teleported back in. Nothing. It's empty. What do you think? We can leave and come back, see if that fixes it. If it doesn't, then I think we just break it and see how it goes.
I could take the box, can't I? No, I can't.
No, nope.
Wait, I'm confused.
Put the box down and you can't pick it up.
I don't understand.
Me neither. How's it looking?
Nothing in here.
Well, all right, I say we break the box, see what happens. Unless you got a better plan.
No, so the box wasn't here when we were showing up, right? It came here once I arrived, right?
Yep. Maybe we just go back to the yacht. I can't believe it. I thought it was something new and fancy. But
hello.
Yeah, we got to the spot. It's an empty box. We're coming back to the yacht. Is it working?
Not yet.
It's still not working?
I think he said it's working in 1 minute. I think he's lying, but might as well find out.
Yeah, might as well find out. We'll be on the way back. This email was kind of a schmaz.
Yeah,
the boys are down bad today. We're just getting scammed. Everything's failing. Prison, losing everything. Fake emails.
Yeah.
It's about as bad as
Green
it gets.
Boys.
Yeah. Well, we'll be back soon.
All right, see you soon, baby.
Hop in for a second.
Let's try driving like a couple blocks away, and then we'll come back, see what happens. Oh, that's unfortunate. I was so excited for this. Thought it was something brand new no one's ever seen before, but...
Well, this is the first time I've ever received an email like this.
Well, I mean, we didn't get anything from... I would go a little bit farther than that, maybe even, but... Okay, I think that was far enough, or... I don't even see the box here, so I think we're outside of the zone. Okay.
I'm just gonna destroy the container and see if maybe there's something in it.
Yeah, I mean, I think at this point we destroy it. There's no other choice. Anything in there?
Maybe it's because I had the advanced VPN on me. Is that why?
Oh, what if? That's true. I haven't seen a bank truck in ages. All right, we're gonna destroy the container. I think that's all we can do. Either someone else found it that quick, or we gotta destroy the container.
I don't have a laptop on me, so I can't check, like, This is weird.
I'm destroying
it.
I'm destroying
it.
Look, I don't see another option. We drove here, left, came back. Either somebody stole it before we got here, or we have to destroy it.
Wait, maybe I should destroy it, no?
Yeah, you do it, you do it. Destroy it, Ray, destroy it. All right. Don't know what else we can do, guys. Let me check under it, maybe. Anything? Nope, nothing. Well, this is a spot, and I don't see anything. Just scuffed. It's probably scuffed. I was excited to see what it was, though.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like this.
Me neither. Unfortunately, it was kind of nothing, though. Wait, what if... Okay, you remember when... if it's related to the advanced VPN, right? The bank trucks used to have a lot of certain spots they would pop up, you know?
Yeah.
If it follows the scuff of the advanced VPN, maybe there's other boxes in different locations. We just didn't get sent to the right one. Kind of like the bank trucks.
It broke it and it's still here. What the fuck?
What?
Wait, there's another box.
There's a box inside of the box. Keep breaking
them.
I got it.
A small carryable crate. I wonder what it's inside. Wait.
What?
There's a crate inside the box.
Keep breaking them.
Okay. It's a box in the box. Hold on. So should I put this box down?
I don't know. Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna use this box. Hold on.
What?
I'm opening it.
It's like one of those dolls or something.
It's a babushka doll, but the box form. I'm opening the crate that's inside of it.
I thought it was a matryoshka doll, but anyway. Okay. It's a box inside of a box.
Okay, I'm opening the crate. We'll see what's inside of it.
Okay. I'm going to try breaking this box because I'm not seeing what you're seeing, but...
Is there another box? Is there a box inside that box?
Well, I don't think it's even working for me the way it works for you. Maybe because I didn't get the email.
Wait, I got 25 rows of small notes, 7 gold chains, 8 gold chains, 2 carat. Wait, what's going on?
What? Wait, we're getting stuff.
I'm getting stuff from it, though.
Keep breaking them. Maybe the inside has a VR headset.
Okay, I'm gonna keep opening them, okay?
The casino codes. This is it. The casino codes.
What is happening right now?
So we got like a couple thousand bucks, it sounds like, or?
Yeah, a few thousand dollars, I think.
Still free money, I mean.
Free money is free money, yeah.
Free money. Can't complain. Looks like I can't even break it like you can. So I guess it's whoever gets the email is the only one who gets it, it sounds.
Okay, maybe if I destroy this box, we get another box with more boxes inside the box.
That's a plan, yeah.
Yeah, I'm almost done destroying it. Hold on.
All right. Well, let me know what you get. Let me call Mickey for the yacht again. See if they said it's still not working, and it's definitely been 4 hours. Oh, he's on the phone. Huh?
Just about done. We'll see what's inside the other next box of the box.
Call Marty.
Okay, the box is destroyed. I'm checking the next box. The box is still like here, but it's destroyed. What is happening right now?
I don't know. Are we still getting stuff for?
I'm gonna destroy one more time. This is pretty suspicious.
Yeah, what happened to these guys? Are they doing the yacht? Why would they be on the yacht? We have a radio. Why are they calling each other? Whatever.
Maybe you
calling.
Know. Maybe we get the like eccentric wife in box.
Oh, okay, it's working this time. What?
How's
the yacht looking good? We're
yeah, it's looking real good. Any minute now, it's looking real good.
Wait, no, it's not. It's not ready, is it? This is scuffed.
Any
it's been four. It's been 4 hours.
Any minute now.
It's for sure scuffed out. I think. I don't think we're gonna get another shot in.
Any minute now.
No, Mr.
Any
Lane,
minute
I,
now.
Listen, I'm just gonna break it to you. I think. think it might be scuffed. Hold on.
Any minute now.
Listen, it's scuffed out, Mr. Lang. You guys can leave
any
now.
Any second now.
It's not
the
gonna
box
work.
Is
it's
gone
already.
Now.
It's been 4 hours.
Any minute now.
Ray's gone crazy. He just keeps opening these boxes. He's losing it.
Yeah, you know what? It is like Ray to not show up all fucking day. Then he finally shows up and we get together and he fucking leaves for the dumbest shit on the planet.
Well, he got a bunch of boxes, but I think the yacht's scuffed. Ray's addicted to boxes. You know what he said to me? He said, what if there's an eccentric wife in the box? It's...
You heard that?
I don't know, Mr. Lang. The yacht's busted. VR heist gone bad. No more headsets. All we have are boxes. And they're
we
empty.
We still have each other, you know. That's all that matters.
Uh-huh. Except for Tony. He's got the nines.
Oh, my God. It's... You're right. He does have the fucking nines.
It's as bad as it gets. We're losing everything. Losing all our money. You never get paid back either.
Yeah, but think about it. If Arcane never had a down bad arc, right? It would have been a shit show.
I mean, that's true. That's true.
I'm Vander. You're Jinx. You're crazy. I'm the leader.
Even do I get an RPG now or what?
Yes, I'm buying you one as we speak.
Oh my God.
And
how
I'm
much
getting
those
you
cost,
the wig that she had.
No.
They cost like, what, 25, 30K maybe?
25? Oh, might be interesting. How much does the ammo cost? That's always the killer.
30K per rocket.
30K per rocket?
Yeah.
Every shot you fire is 30K.
I mean, you can kill a lot of things with the rocket. You know?
Okay, I want one. I might take that the order back. I'm going to stick to Tony's AP. Oh.
Oh, we got to get you the LFA first.
Wait, can Tony still get us the APs? He was our only guy with guns.
Oh, by the way, I shot two police officers in the head yesterday and they weren't dying. So, like, I think the APs are a little bit slightly.
Just come back to the yacht, you know? Just come back.
We're coming. We're coming back to the. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We just.
Lady, are you okay?
Oh. Yeah, I swerved out of the way, then you swerved into me.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Like, listen, he's got a problem. He always goes for girls. I'm sorry.
Oh, listen. I don't have a repair kit, but I can get you one. Would you like a better life bandage?
Oh.
No,
oh,
you.
Actually,
Right.
I got you, man. I got you.
Oh, I did have a repair kit.
Wow, thank God he's such a handy dude, always ready to help people.
My name's Raymond.
You know, what a good friend he is. He helps me out all the time, too. Thanks for letting me borrow the Lambo.
What's your name, ma'am?
It's Faye. It's nice to meet you.
Oh, I'm sorry we met this way. It's really unfortunate.
Oh, I guess you have to get her number for insurance, don't you?
Yeah, of course.
Here, just for insurance and stuff.
If you need to call me anything
else,
for repairs of the vehicle, let me see. Please text me. Include your name, please. Thank you. Bye, Faye. I'll see you around the right.
Give me the keys. I'll drive.
Try.
I can't. You didn't give me the keys. Give me the keys.
Bye.
That was really awkward. I think she heard everything. You're welcome.
You are a good wingman, you know. My man.
Yeah, no problem. I had the repair kit and everything ready for myself because I crashed.
You're
a
real one. I love you. God damn!
Her name was Faye or Fair? She'll text you with it, right? You told her to text you with it, like you always do for the 70 other wives.
Like, wait, why? What do you mean? I never
did that last time, too, and then you said, yeah, I have so many girls texting me, I need them to text me their name or I'll forget them. You don't remember that?
No, I don't know what you're talking about, you know, but she texted me. Oh my gosh, she texted me already. Holy crap, that was fast.
That was fat. Well, I guess what was 68, 69, 70 again. All right. Well, anyway, let's get back to the boat. Is this your car?
Yes, it is. It's okay.
I was about to drive it in the water. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay. Park it in the bush over here to the right.
Yeah. That's where I hit it during one of our legendary heists. Yeah, sorry for freaking out. I was just gonna drive in the water because I thought it'd be funny. Then I realized it's your car, which could have been bad. Freaked out. A VIN scratch or VIN scratch or are you still in the car?
Yeah, it's a VIN scratch. I was texting her.
Oh, okay. Good thing. Oh no, this is just like when we were hanging out in the other city. You remember that?
What do you mean?
Hey, look, there's one good thing about your Instagram getting banned. I'm not going to say it, but...
Wait, what do you mean?
I'm not going to say it. I'm just going to say... one good thing about the Instagram ban. Where's the boats? I'll get my sea shark. All right. Let's go over here. Get our jet ski out.
Do you know anyone that works there?
No, I don't. But aren't they owned by Facebook? We can go ask. We can ask like Rami, Randy. Maybe, I mean, you know what I'm saying, right? Like,
I could ask.
Maybe they know. I don't know if it's. Oh, I need to repair this thing. It's damaged.
Yeah, it's because sometimes you're. You know the reason, right? You know.
What reason?
That the time banned, right?
Yeah, you impersonated some dude. You gotta stop doing that.
Yeah, I know.
I know you think that Ray guy is really cool, but you don't have to pretend to be him, you know? Like, I've seen the guy too. He's, you know, girls are into him, but...
Wait, no, girls are not into
him.
I think
cool
he's
guy
cool
too,
he's...
okay? I bet.
I appreciate you, know, thank you.
I bet, you know, you don't have to pretend to be that guy. You get... Look at Faye right there. Is her name Faye? I forgot.
Yeah, her name is Faye, actually. F-E-Y, yeah.
Oh, like the dragon. That's kind of cool.
Wait, there's a dragon named Faye? Is it from a book?
No, it's from, like, Warcraft 3 or something. Anyway.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, let's get back to the yacht. They said it's almost ready.
Let's go.
There we go. All right, thanks for the sub. Huh? Faye and Ray? Hey, you know, I just realized your names rhyme, don't they?
Oh, Faye, whose names?
Ray.
Oh, Faye, Ray.
Oh, oh my combined, God, it's like that. A fairy. Like Fair Ray or something. Faye Ray.
She said,
I don't
pleasure,
know.
Hopefully next time we meet under better circumstances. Well, I say next time we go out to dinner, it'll be better. Wait, that's
what?
Cool, right?
You actually sent that to her.
No, I didn't yet, but that's a pretty good idea, right?
Oh, yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Go for it.
All right, sounds good. I will.
You can take her to the Ooh Cafe while I'm working. I'll get a couple bucks on the discount.
Of course, yeah, I got you.
Yeah. All right. Jesus, raises. He goes for it, guys. He's crazy. Anyway, Jay, thanks for the sub. Well, this is not a good sight. Mr. Bog, is it working or still bugged out?
I'm here.
Oh. Let me see if it... Guys, how's it look? Does it work?
Any second now.
Okay. It doesn't work, does it? Yeah, I
don't.
By the way, just to finish your reference, Buddha, what I think that was...
it's definitely been 4 hours.
I had the advanced VPN on me.
It's not going to happen until next tsunami.
And all I got were some gold chains and cash.
Yeah, he got like 2,000 bucks. That's it. It wasn't worth it. But he did get plus one wife, and you know that's good for Ray.
True,
I think.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I crashed into a girl on the way here, and then, you know, wingmanned me to get her number. You know, he's a really good wingman. Like,
no, I
really
just had
good.
A repair kit because I crashed a lot. It was a coincidence.
Right.
Well, I mean, like, you guys have seen my Sultan. It crashes a lot, so I usually carry 1-2 repair kits all the time. I mean, it does. All right. Guys, I'm just going to say it. I don't think... Hey, Mr. Bog, I think the yacht is borked out for the rest of the tsunami. It happens sometimes, you know?
Oh, I'll just wait here.
You're just gonna... You're gonna wait here?
No, I don't know.
Oh.
So there's no boat?
Yeah, I don't think so. Sometimes it glitches out. Yeah, a lot of scuff in the city, if you know what I mean.
It happens.
It does. It really does.
Glad to be a part of it.
Yeah. Hey, great job in the VR thing today. We'll definitely give you a call if we ever need the squad, you know?
Thank you. I like it. It's fun.
It is. It's one of my favorite things to do.
Oh,
I'm
hell
pretty sure
baby.
The yacht is busted.
Mark, by the way, you have a scratch
tonight.
In your head. Are you okay?
No. But all humans repair over time. I'll be fine.
Okay.
Yep.
Hell yeah.
All right, guys. I think that's borked.
Yeah,
I don't know
I'm
if they're still playing Valor.
I'm very happy.
Right.
Thank you.
Well, guys, I suppose it's about time for me to get going.
Wait, you know, don't leave already. We
guys,
still have an hour. It's not.
The yacht is bugged out. Look, I'm gonna go take a nap in the ocean.
Right. Wait, are you gonna fully be done tonight, or you wanna?
Probably yeah. I usually don't wake up after the tsunami, but.
No, I mean like in the next hour. Do you want to do something with maybe you know Buddha and Mickey or something?
Oh, maybe.
I
told
later.
A friend I would try something. See you, Mr. Bog. Oh,
bye, Bog. We'll try again in the morning, all right? Good night.
Yeah, that's the plan. All right, guys. I think it's time for me to go.
All right, my friend. I'm going to miss you.
You know, Ray, I'm going to go to the bottom of the ocean looking for new outfits.
Body.
You know what I mean? Never mind. See you guys later.
Bye, you know.
All right, guys. Let's see if they want to play Valo. But if they don't, I don't blame them. They've waited a long time, so. Baron, thanks for the sub. Hey guys, what's up? You guys ready for
Sykkuno?
Oh.
Tina. Of course.
Oh, hey there, bud.
Yeah, great to see you guys or hear you, you know what I mean?
All
right. So, I just finished all the stuff. I told Ray I was getting on GTA first for the day and then I play, right?
Right.
So, yep.
Ray, how long till you're dodging. How long till you're done?
We're dodging.
Oh,
Ray,
yeah, yeah.
What?
We're about to dodge.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, you don't have
to. You're up.
No, Ray's AFK.
Yeah.
Oh,
I can. Sykkuno.
Yeah, he can swap for me.
No, you swap me.
No, swap me.
Why does it sound like everyone's leaving? What? Is everyone just did I come at a bad time?
I could sub in at a single. I could just sub and then leave, you know? I'm a sub. Oh,
right. Yeah, then you should sub your one game then. Don't let me kick you out.
No, I already played the one game.
You already played the one game.
Mm-hmm.
What did I miss? What happened?
Oh, Ray, you're here.
We dodged.
I'm ready for one game of Valo. Yeah. It was so scuffed today. Everything went bad. I lost all my money. This dude went crazy with boxes.